so he likes to give what he can. He always said that if you don't have anything to give, you always have your time.
I was born in 1958 in a small town, Durand, Michigan. Lived on a farm back then. Didn't realize we were so poor back then because everybody was poor. I remember one light bulb in the upstairs.
I'm Aaron Howard, and my dad's The Undertaker. I'm Aaron Howard.